we're in right now is set up for this scrape below us. There's a beech tree, and historically they pretty much every year open up a wide scrape under it, so it doesn't look like it's being hit right now. But again, just kind of wanted to give it a stab. There's a lot of good bugs back in here, so we'll sit for a couple hours and then, like I said, go get those cameras and see if we can at least learn something. Looks like it might be. Yeah, that looks like a good dog. Decent as well. There's a little basket rack. it's about 8:15, and we had some good little action there. Had a little buck work this edge in front of us, and then right about that same time, had a good young prospect. He's probably a 2.5 or 3.5 year old. Came in with a couple does and was working basically right to the base of the tree, and they fed around on some acorns dropping from this red oak for probably a half hour or more. They ended up getting downwind, and they kind of wigged out a little bit, but they never spooked. He actually ended up coming back and feeding a little bit. They're kind of worked off to bed, so we're going to grab this camera over this scrape quick and then slip on out of here. Not sure if we'll make it out again tonight, but weather feels good. There's a nice steady breeze today. It just feels right, so I'd like to be out somewhere, but we'll keep putting the pieces together, and we'll get on one.